My father has an old guitar and he plays me folk songs. There is nothing I want more than to play like him. He goes to the basement and builds me a cookie tin banjo. He builds me a cookie tin banjo. The strings are made of rubber bands. The strap is an old red necktie. The body is the big round lid of a metal cookie tin. When he plays his old guitar, I play my cookie tin banjo. I play my cookie tin banjo right along with him. The more we play together, the more I fall in love with music. And I realize that my banjo is a toy that I've outgrown. I want strings of steel and something new and something real. So he gets me a guitar to call my own. Dad says to me on this fine afternoon, let's sit on the stairs, I'll teach you to tune. He hands me a pick, one that's little and black. He shows me the G chord. I've never looked back. Now buried somewhere in a closet is my cookie tin banjo. In my arms is my guitar, my greatest source of joy. For the life that I have now, I'm grateful to my father, who gave the gift of music to his boy. It started with a simple homemade toy.